Okay, there's a squirrel right there, and it's eating the lemon that we left. Yeah. We left the lemon there for when we blew up the lemon. I threw it against the tree, if you remember. And yeah, that squirrel right there is eating it. It has a piece of it in its mouth. Right there. It's eating the lemon. I don't think anything would eat it because it's mostly skin, but apparently it does. Okay, that's kind of weird, but I just thought I should video this because it'd be like a follow-up to our lemon video. Thanks for watching.